Otter was just over here looking for a snack. So I put a little bit out right here. Hopefully Otter will come back out. I'll let the stream for a little bit. I don't have too much battery on the phone here, but we decided to try to stream something different. See if we could stream Otter today. Since little bunny was in range of hopefully getting some service to stream, but we'll back up and see if Otter will come out. Good. Alright. So you have low battery notice already. I'm gonna go ahead and get everything turned off. It sounds like Otter has a friend coming in to join. But all the other rabbits are very shy. And we are done, okay? Oh, that's silly. That's silly, Otter. Goofy bunny. Well, next time, when we get this set up, I will try to put a microphone near the snack bar and see if Otter will let us hear up close with the microphone, but this was kind of a last minute stream. I don't have much battery life, and Otter happened to be out. I don't know if it's going to storm now. But thanks everybody for joining in and watching with us. And we'll try this again. We'll try and see if Otter comes back up to come visit us. Now that we've got a couple different areas we know Otter comes up at. So, this was a great week so far. Battery and keeping an eye on the weather. I wasn't sure if we were going to be able to. But we will see you all again next time. Stay tuned on the channel. We've been scheduling some new videos. You'll see more videos yesterday. And you'll also see some of a lot of different wildlife and birds. We hope you enjoy that. But again, we'll see you all next time. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Good night, Otter.